I feel like something came apart.
You're dead.
You died. Yeah. Reset. Most important thing is get his pants back on.
We're here because we're working with the students from the Missouri S&T Rover team on how to best use our Mars suit on a simulated Mars.
Earth to Mars, you lost your pants. Does that happen to you often?
Not very often, no.
One of the things you have to do when you build a suit for experimental Mars is experiment with it. So we brought it out to the experimental mine so that the kids from Missouri S&T's award-winning Mars rover team can try the suit on, tell us what they like about it, what they don't like about it, walk around in it.
Just get up to the top of the ridge, however feels best, okay?
Sounds good.
See how it works for them, how fast they tire out, what adjustments need to be made in the suit.
So far, so good?
Yep.
Okay, all right.
And see if the rover can actually hand them tools and do other things with the suit that a real Mars explorer might have to do.
Earth to Mars, how would you like to have the rover team bring the rover over?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Red rover, send Griffin on over.
Mars Earth, bring the rover down.
Today we're coming out with last year's rover Griffin to the experimental mine here on campus. We're performing the tasks that you wouldn't send an astronaut out in the field to do in an EVA mission.
Head on out.
Awesome. Feel like you can keep going for another few hours?
If I worked out a little more, yeah.
Is your nose itchy?
Yeah.
It will be.
Yeah,
that was terrible. You're really... Lose the balance when you're just walking on a kind of flat surface. Not too bad. Okay.
Woo! My nose is running.
Yeah. Of course.
You kind of had to get a new center of balance. I can usually just hop over rocks, but doing that, you have to really take your time.
Or to Mars, would you care to go for a small stroll?
Yeah, I'm all right.
The Mars rover that we're building is supposed to work alongside astronauts on Mars, and it's a perfect experience for us. It goes hand in hand with what we're trying to do on Mars rover.